Hello YouTube. Tuesday, 16th of July, just gone 5:15 at night, and I've got the Necrophonic app going. Welcome. Let's see if we capture anything else. So, I'm turning the light off, and just to show you, look. We have no insects. This is the only light on. Sorry for the swing, so the light goes off. Flashlight, 1, 2, 3. Not like what we got yesterday. I was a little, but instantly, as soon as I go to the door, my jacket is tugged. This seems to be a significant area for paranormal activity. Oh, look at that orb. Hello, orbs. Hello, beautiful ones. Hello. Let's go to the Necrophonic app anyway. It's just here. Hello, Rob. I've got the EMF. Look at that. Hello. Is there a message? What's the message? Can I speak to Rob? Can I speak to Rob? Who's there? Or did it say no? Did you see that flash then? Yes, you did. Can you please speak clearly? There was a whisper. Hello? Who's whispering? Oh! Did you hear that? I said, who's whispering? And it said me. Who's causing the orbs? Who's caught? You can speak to me. There's a very quiet female voice talking. Are you lost? That's it, Gem Amber. Why are you whispering? Who are you? Who are you? I heard help. Do you know who I am? Oh my God. It's Gem, it said. Hello? Hello, Jim! Hello! It said hello, Jim! Who am I talking to? Paul? But Rob! I'm talking to Rob! It sounded like you, me. Thank you for talking to me. Thank you for talking to me. I'm gonna stop it. And Just hold on, guys. You're just hearing noise. Turn the EMF off. Wow, that's the first time it said, it's Jem. When I said, who are you talking to? And it said, it's Jem. Sorry, I'm just trying to turn my thing off. In the meantime, I'm sorry for the dizziness, the shakiness. Sorry, hold on. Sorry for that, guys. I'll come back and fix up that. Look, my dog's quite happy. So it's nothing. Just, can you turn your light on, Rob, for me? Were you talking to me then? Were you talking to me through the Necrophonic app? Turn your light on if you were. Rob. Where are you, Rob? Let's go back to the bathroom. There doesn't seem to be orbs, but my jacket was being pulled. Compare this to like half an hour earlier. Look, there's nothing. Nothing. And just to show you how the, look, that's how the motion detector works. And I don't know, Rob hasn't been as active lately. My jacket is really being pulled. Who's pulling my jacket? Rob, if that's you, turn the light on. In front of your urn, over here. Here, Rob, you can do it. Look how close I am. He's not there. Now, the psychic did say to me that Rob was here to help me help a lady pass over, and I have done that. But look, I'll walk away. There we go. Thank you, Rob. Thank you. Thank you, Rob. Can you light the other one? I have given permission for Rob to just be free to do whatever he wants to do. So, you know, I've come up expecting him to be there when he could be anywhere. Can you flash? Can you flash that at all? Can you flash the other one? I'll walk away. No, nothing else is happening. Usually this one flashes too. See, show you I can't do it. He has to come over from this direction. And he's over here. I'll show you, I'll walk away. Now watch, see? There we are, it comes on. And it's only supposed to come on like 6 foot, it'll measure. I am 18, 20 foot away. No orbs tonight. But we got some response from the Necrophonic app. It clearly said, it's Jem. Oh, there's some orbs. And as I said, I think Rob's with me all the time because I'm getting this constant, like, if you can see my jacket, like this, tug, an orb just, oh, there flew an orb. Yeah, this constant tug. But this is the best place to get the orbs. What's that noise? You hear that noise, that knocking? Did you hear that knocking? It's coming over here. Can you hear it? You probably have to turn up your volume, but there was a very soft knocking. There's been a lot of, lately, in the last week, a lot of strange activity like curtains opening, knocking. I can hear someone walking in the kitchen at night. Now, I've got to remind you, Rob has never lived here before. And just to show you again that it's not me, look. Sorry, I'm probably made you sick then. Sorry, I didn't mean to. Look, it's not me. You saw how I am half a foot away from the motion detector. And just to show you again, past here, 5 foot away. There you go. Alright guys, I'm not going to make this too much longer. Love, light and blessings. Oh, an orb just flew then. And a few more. Now probably everything will happen as soon as... Oh, there was a mess. I saw with my own eyes. It didn't come. It was as big as a football. I'm not kidding. Right just over there, orb. I don't think I got it on camera. I saw it with my own eyes. Alright, love, light and blessings. Take care. And an orb. There it went. Did you see it? It just went up the couch, a massive bit, and another orb then. So we're getting a few bits now. Now that it's aware that I'm around, maybe we'll go back to the bathroom. Maybe the orbs will come. Are you there, my friends? No. Only one or two. Oh, there's one. And there's another one. But not like we got last night. Anyway, this is a very long video. Sorry, guys. Oh, there it is. Did you see it? Did you see the big orb then? Thank you, guys. Thank you. Maybe that was Rob going back. Who knows? There goes another orb. I caught that one too. All right, I'm not going to make this too much longer. I really appreciate everyone who watches any of my videos. So grateful, so humbled. Thanks, guys. Love, light, and blessings. Bye.